line it up. Beaten out by James Chapman, going in well to Ed Rock Jones. And the goalkeeper before him, it was a great effort by both of them, otherwise it would have been 2-0. You'd have fancied Cotinar with the run that he's on at the moment, but look how well James first, Jones second, served Liverpool. We're 10 minutes into the second half, and there's much more life about Liverpool. Played by Ronnie Whelan, I'm sure, with the equaliser. The closing moments of the first half. Cotinar. Four against four, and Cotinar came up with his own answer to that equation. To aim for and very nearly found it, and but for the goalkeeper would have done. We'll get near before Walters. Chapman. Still troubled by the cut that he got in the first half. Speed. Now Batty. And still Batty. Oh, beautiful stop by David James after some real trickery.